Becky. Here with the Neanderdolls.
Yeah. Who are we?
I'm gonna show you my real life coyote.
Come on, get rowdy, rowdy, and bounty, bounty.
Real life coyote boat right here.
Jawbone. A jawbone of a coyote found in the desert on my car. Someone put it there.
Is that Wile E. Coyote?
I obviously not, because he's dead. He didn't come
back. That's scary.
All right, so this is the Neanderdoll.
Hi.
Did you see my nipple?
She's very important.
Yeah, can I see it now?
You want to see it?
Yeah. Yeah.
And that covers a multitude of sins, we're hoping.
Yeah. But, hey, didn't I see you singing in the Bobbyteens?
Yes.
She does double duty.
I'm a double deer.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's funny.
If you couldn't tell.
Yeah.
We're all kind of in that group, I think. You know what I'm saying?
Did you want that?
This great trophy, really big.
Really big.
Yeah, but you show the least of it. Why is that?
I do the what? The least of the cleavage?
Yeah.
I'm a little shy. But I've got big ones.
She does
big
ones.
Yeah, it looks like you do.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
Yeah. I like to do this at home a lot.
All right, so really good musicians.
Yeah.
You just have big tits.
Yeah. Well, that's all the better to film you, but anyway. They stare a lot, don't they? I can't stop staring. God damn.
Hers got big hooters.
Yeah. I know. She got some on display and she likes to show them off, man. Why not?
I think Barbara might have us all beat, though.
Yeah.
Just in that outfit.
Yeah, I tell you.
I won the wet t-shirt.
Have you been in a wet t-shirt contest?
Yes, I have. Yeah. I won.
You won.
Yes, I did.
What'd you win?
I won a watch.
Well, I am watching. We're all watching.
It was Rolex. I think they bought off the street.
Okay, so what's your favorite caveman movie?
What?
Iga.
Behind some of your songs. They're all based on
There's some based on boys cheating on us and boys lying to us and boys sucking in general.
Well, that's basically Barbara's take on it though.
I'm
Well, you're playing the trumpet.
You know what? We don't have our clubs.
I don't want to beat you with those clubs. Bam!
Little flutes that you had right here.
We want to be different. We don't want to be just. We don't just want to be a cave girl band. So we figured we busted out flutes. You know, that might set us apart from the other cave girl bands. You see what I'm saying? I got your card, baby.
Yeah.
I got a rock and roll. I gotta go.
Yeah, when I was trying to get there.
This is our
Neanderdoll fan.
And then Neanderdoll
groupie. Double B.